Hey Cheeky Chefs, today we will be making this quick and easy strawberry milkshake, so let's get started. What you will need is 4 ice cubes, a half a cup of milk, 8 strawberries cut up in cut half, and a little, and this is optional, but some strawberry sauce. We're gonna blend it all up. Now you can serve it. And there you have it, guys, your very own strawberry milkshake. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time, guys, bye!